won the last 2 years. We had those 2 years, the first year the professional firefighters won it, the next 2 years, 2006 and 2012, Abyssin Fitness won. When you get people to go to fitness centers, United Way people, firefighters and police officers, there's going to be a competition, no matter what.
Go! Let's go!
Don't run over the cameraman. And you are good.
It was nice to see my friends right there supporting me. That was nice. It's a team.
Things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
I run for hope. I run to feel. I run for the truth.
It's my kids and these grandkids that keep me going and made me realize that cancer wasn't going to get me because I wanted to be here.
I'm looking forward to growing old and getting senior citizen discounts and everything.
But, you know, any serious illness, any chronic illness where a person is feeling left out or lonely or you're out of the mainstream, you have your own connection to a lot of people. And I think that's important.
My vision for the future.
I will not be a less person. I will not be a less husband. I will not be less of a father. And I will not be less of a grandfather. I am not going to hang on to life at all costs.